way I feel, and I hope this don't offend nobody, because I don't mean to offend nobody, right? And before I even say what I'm finna say, no, I was raised up in a house with my mother and three sisters. My dad died when I was 7 years old, so I was a young boy raised up around all women, mm-hmm. right? With that being said, I love women, you know, I love them, like, I especially like our strong black women. I love them with the bottom of my heart, all passion. And I truly feel that this is a man's world, and I know it wouldn't be nothing without a woman. So with that being said, I feel like a woman should be able to do whatever she want to do in this movement. Not saying she should be able to just go do whatever she want to do, but like a woman's job is to nurture and to love and to show you how to love and to provide that emptiness, right? So if a woman feel like she needs to get out here and protest and stand in the front line, that's cool. Do that. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But I feel like you should also nurture and help. Like, it's nothing wrong with playing two roles, just like a man. Sometimes we have to be a nurturer, you know? Like, a man by nature is just an automatic, force, a brick house. You know, we just like that by nature. We meant to be strong and, you know, but sometimes you got to step outside of your character. So a woman, when I see a woman out there being strong and leading chants like my sisters and the Freedom Fighters or all these women that be out here standing alongside of us, and I do mean alongside of us because they're not behind us. You know, I hear a lot of women saying, y'all act like we behind y'all. Y'all not behind us. Y'all right on our side. But the thing is, we by nature are here to protect you. So we're not going to sit up there and just watch you get slaughtered. We're not finna sit up there and just let you be in the front. Yeah, I know you want to be heard. Sus, you know, mm-hmm. bae, whatever. I know you want to be heard, but at the same time, you know, let me protect you because I feel worse letting you go up front and something happening to you. You know, you got to take care of these kids. You got to take care of the young brothers and the young sisters coming up who need to know what's going on. Because as a man, it's my job to show them, you know, right from wrong. You know, it's your job too, but like I have to show them how to be strong and how to carry on. You got to show them how to love and how to provide, like how to build that base. You got to build that base with love, you know, and we got to do it together mm-hmm. alongside each other. You know, we both got to bring our whole 100 to this whole thing together, regardless to what the relationship is. You can be in love with somebody, married to somebody, single or whatever, just friends. You have to bring your whole 100. You know, and me as a man, bringing my whole 100 means protecting every woman who I know and come in contact with, and that's in my life. That's my job, you know, to protect them, you know, and to try to provide a safe spot. You know, it's not really, a woman don't really feel secure if she can't feel safe. You know, it don't matter what the situation is. It's your job as a man to make her feel safe, and that's what they mean by provide, because you got to provide protection. You know, you got to provide the things for them to maintain the home. You have to be willing to put in effort. No, you don't have to build no home and be this awesome ultimate, you know, society's idea of a guy or a woman, but you have to be willing to work and you have to be willing to build. And that's what we have to do. You know, I heard a lot of women on this feminism kick and trip. That's fine. I support you if that's what you want to do. I don't judge nobody. But let me say this, though, especially to a black woman. A man like me, who's a real man, I consider myself a real man, a stand-up guy. I take care of my responsibilities, and I make mistakes because I'm human. But for the most part, I do what I'm supposed to do as a man. A real man, I never look at you, my sister, or any woman as being less than me. I know y'all come from my ribs. And y'all are here to support. But a support role is so much more. Because like in my mind, right, I see this big grand picture of woman holding up the whole world. And then I see a picture of a man under that holding up the woman's world. Because the woman got everything on top of her shoulder. So the man, like I think in a relationship, a man takes on more than a woman. Because a woman takes on issues. And you know, it's in the relationship. And so we got the same issues, but it's like a man is still pressed with, you know, these extra issues. Because at the end of everything we going through and the emotions that's going and being felt, I have to, as a man, especially in a relationship with a female, I have to worry about your emotions too. Mm-hmm. So we both worried about the bills, we both worried about the kids, we both worried about, you know, the housing situation or whatnot. But then I have to worry about you worrying about all that, because you're gonna take on the extra worry than me, you know, by nature, because you care and you wanna make sure things are taken care of and protected, you know? Mm-hmm. And that's just what a woman do. A woman loves with her heart. A lot of women love wholeheartedly, you know? And so as a man, if I'm in a relationship with you and you love it wholeheartedly, that means sometimes you might give unnecessary or uncaused for attention and energy to a situation, right? But that's my job as a man, to support you in that and to make sure that you don't overexert yourself on that energy to where you feel like, yeah, you out here just doing the most. So, like, our women who are out here standing alongside us in these movements, it's our job to make sure you don't overexert yourself to where you feel like you're doing too much in the movement, you know? But again, I say, do what you want, do whatever pleases your soul, but just let a man protect you when it comes down, because we don't want to see you get hurt. Now, you do got some tools out here that just douchebags by nature, but, you know, that's not a real man, and you know that. I love you guys. I love good people. I love good-hearted people. And if you ever see me in the street, what I want you to do is I want you to be like, "What's up, Hugh?" And I'm be like, "Hey, you."